Hey there, players. How's it going? Today I'm checking out Pokemon Sun on the 3DS. This game just came out today, so I thought I'd check it out. Let's play. Alright, so I've got to admit, I'm a bit of a noob to the Pokemon series. I've been playing Pokemon games for... I've been playing Nintendo games for a long, long time, but I haven't played much Pokemon, so forgive me for my lack of Pokemon knowledge. Your settings have been saved. You have a message from the Alola region's own Professor Cuckoo. Alright, let's see what Cuckoo wants. Hang on, now give me just a sec. Hey there, good afternoon. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Alola is a region made up of several islands. This could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon, yeah. There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Such mysterious creatures. You'll find them all over. In the grass, in the caves, in the sky and sea. Here in Alola we love our Pokemon and we depend on them heaps too. Some of us even battle with them if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers. Rockruff, can you wait until I'm done talking to play? Alright, I've got to ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody. So which photo should I use for your trainer passport? Oh no, it's going to use a photo. Who should we be? Well, I think I look most like her. You okay with this one? Yes. Alright then, I'll let you spell out your name for me. Okay, I'm going to be called Timomon. So you go by Timomon? Yes, that's me. 10-4, good buddy. I'll let everybody out here know you're on your way. Timoton. Yeah, that's a name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo! Can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. Catch you later, dude. Crazy. Timomon, come help me with these boxes. Okay, pretty cool startup. That looks like a poker bag chock full of Pokemon. Oh no, security. Time for a poker battle. Here they go. What's all this then? Pokemon Sun, presented by Game Freak. 3 months later. Can't you just feel that warmth the first day spent under Alola sun? It's so warm and bright here. But that's enough of that. Time to unpack these boxes. Meow. Go get Timomon for me, would you? Meow. Hey, I see a Pikachu. Meow. Hey, it's Timomon. That's me, yo. Meow. let's get out of bed. Time for the day. Oh, we got a box. There are moving boxes full of your belongings. Okay, that's cool. Can we do anything with Pikachu? Nope. Let's get out of this room. Okay, this must be the kitchen. Can we have some breakfast? You were out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. So, Timamon, are you pumped to meet some Alohan Pokemon? Yeah, I am. That's right, I want to hurry up and meet some too. We're living in the Aloha region now, the beautiful island everyone wants to visit. I'm sure the Pokemon living in a place like this must be friendly, right? Was that the doorbell? That's got to be Professor Cuckoo. Why don't you let him in, Timamon? Alright, we better go let him in. Is that the door? Which door is he at? Not this door. Here we go. Hey there, Timamon. The name's Cuckoo. Good to meet you, cousin. You gotta be tired after that long trip all the way out here to Aloha. You feeling any jet lag? We sure are a long way from Kanto out here in Aloha. It's still daytime out here, yeah? Professor Cuckoo, yes, we just arrived yesterday. Hey there, Mom. I just let myself in. Oh, and call me Cuckoo, would you? Welcome to Aloha. Of course, I still remember seeing your battle in Indigo Gym Leaders back in Kanto, all those years ago, you know. I've been in love with the Alohan Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself. Ha, I was supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon moves and all. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto Gym Leaders proved me wrong. Hey now, Timamon. Let's get a move on the next town over, cousin. Time for you to meet the Island Kahuna. Cousins, and get yourself a Pokemon, yeah? A Pokemon? Yeah, sure. The Kahuna who lives in Ilk Town is always happy to give any kid he wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon, yeah? But don't try taking on the Kahuna yourself. The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers. They're unbeatable for folks like me and you. They'll simply give my girl a Pokemon? Then those Kahunas really are worth meeting. Hurry and get ready, Timamon. Your bag and hat and things are still in the boxes in your room, I think. And didn't you leave a copy of Adventure Rules on your desk in there too? Oh, I bet you've got a styling hat that matches mine, yeah? Alright, let's go get our chenilles. Alright, what do we need? A hat. Oh, wrong bedroom, I think. Where'd my bedroom go? This must be it. Okay, where's those boxes? You check the moving boxes, you pulled out your bag and hat? Fully pimped out to catch some Pokemon, y'all. Let's do it. Island. You look ready for anything now. Have a good time out there. I'll be sure to have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you come back with your new Pokemon. Wow, that's a styling hat, cousin. Ha ha ha, the cat meowed. That was funny. Your mom there, she's sure looking forward to getting your first Pokemon, yeah? So let's get going to Ilky Town. Time for you to get a real nice Pokemon from the Island Kahuna. Oh yeah. Let's get out of here. Yeah, we're leaving the house. Time for us to catch our first Pokemon. Oh yeah. Where'd Professor Cuckoo go? Hey now, the heat's getting to you. I said we go this way. Okay. Wait for me, Professor. Now this is more like it, yeah? Welcome to Paradise, cousin. This is Aloha Region. Folks here in Aloha get along by living together with Pokemon and working together, too. After all, you can go anywhere, yeah? As long as you've got Pokemon helping you out there. That's why we gotta get you to Kahuna. First we're off to Icky Town. Come on, it's not far if we cut up here. Sweet, let's get our butt to Kahuna. Route 1. So, Timmermon, you loving Aloha already, yeah? Yep. That's what I like to hear. The more you love Aloha, the happier I'll be. Oh yeah, look there. Looks like an excited Alohan train has come to us. Professor Cuckoo, you got to recommend another move for me sometime, please. Why, you already know which moves you want to use, yeah? You can find me next time your Pokemon learns a new move, and then I'll battle you. See that? If you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into the tall grass here, yeah? To try to catch some wild Pokemon to add to your team. Oh, yeah. And trainers go up against one another in a battle with Pokemon they love. Come on, youngos. Hiss. How's it? You're the new kid that just flew in. Let's have Pokemon battle sometime. Having Pokemons give you a whole new way to communicate with other people, see? Now let's get moving, Icky Town. It's right over there. Oh yeah, we made it to Icky Town, finally. And we're here. This is right here. It's Icky Town. This town is where folks come to worship the Pokemon that watches over Mimili Island. Tapu Koko keeps us all safe and happy, see? Huh? What's going on here? We weren't supposed to meet everybody right here, yeah? Maybe they'll be back. They're on Malhalo Trail. That's where the ruins of our guardian deity Tapu Koko are, yeah? Timoton, do me a solid and go find the island of Kahuna. I'll wait around here and make sure we don't miss each other. The island of Kahuna, you can't miss him. He just looks like a Kahuna. Awesome. Well, that is the first part of Pokemon Sun, and it looks like it could be quite interesting. And stay tuned for my next playthrough where I find the Kahuna, which should be an exciting one. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I will see you soon. Catch you later, peoples. Bye.